North Korean authorities have issued shoot-to-kill orders to prevent the coronavirus entering the country from China, according to the commander of US forces in the South. The impoverished North, whose crumbling health system would struggle to cope with a major virus outbreak, has not confirmed a single case of the disease that has swept the world since first emerging in China, the North's key ally. Pyongyang closed its borders with China in January to try to prevent contamination. And in July, state media said it had raised its state of emergency to the maximum level. US Forces Korea or USFK Commander Robert Abrams said that the border shutdown had increased demand for smuggled goods, prompting authorities to intervene. The North introduced a new buffer zone, 1 or 2 kilometers up on the Chinese border. The border closure has effectively accelerated the effects of economic sanctions imposed on the North over its nuclear programs, with imports from China plunging 85%.